Just a second!
Thought I'd come see how you're doing.
I'm not hungry.
Well, I figured since your ankle is hurt, you couldn't run away from talking to me again.
Not now, Marti, please.
You can't stay mad at me forever.
I only have to keep it up till you quit, graduate, or die.
Then actually be mad. Stop all this passive-aggressive crap you've been pulling and be honest.
You want honest?
Yes.
That's honest.
You just hit me with the pillow.
Damn right I did.
What are you doing?
Stop laughing!
Okay.
Don't laugh! This isn't funny!
It's not? I think it's kind of funny. Okay. You done?
No!
Really? Ow!
Yeah, okay.
Now you're done. That's for giving my spot to Alice.
Huh, you're going down. Yeah.
Get over here. Yes. Stop. Ow. You're crazy.
Ow.
I'm really sorry about Dan. It was a really awful thing I did, and I'd do anything to take it back.
But you can't.
Yeah, I know. But if you could forgive me anyway, I promise you won't regret it.
I'm supposed to take a promise from you at face value? Really? After all this?
Scared I destroyed something I'm not going to be able to fix.
Well, then maybe you should have thought about that before you messed everything up.
Savannah. You're my best girlfriend. I don't have one of those. I never did before. And I can't lose you.
Well, if it helps, I enjoyed hitting you with a pillow.
You can do more. I can take it.
No, I'm good.
That lamp over there looks pretty lethal.
If I do decide to forgive you, will you promise to never let me regret it?
I promise I'll try.
That's fair. Deal.
Well, this is formal.
No hugging yet. We'll work up to the hugs.
I can live with that. Wait a minute. You were just bouncing all over the room on your foot.
What? No.
No, wait. You're faking being hurt.
No, it's adrenaline. Like when mothers lift cars.
Savannah.
No, see, look. Ow. Still hurts.
Wrong foot.
I hurt them both. I'm alternating.
Savannah. What's going on?
It's bad.
Okay. Tell me everything.
It all started with my sister. And then Alice.